Still manually copying data from bank statements into spreadsheets? Let's fix that. In this video, I'll show you how to automatically convert bank statements from PDF or image files into clean structured CSVs, ready to open in Excel, Google Sheets, or any spreadsheets tool. We're doing it all with DocHorizon, a no-code platform built for document automation. And yes, you get 25 euros in free credits to test it out. In less than 10 minutes, your bank statements processing will be running on autopilot. Let's dive in. First, sign up. Head to the link in the description and sign up for free on the DocHorizon platform. Enter your email, password, then fill in a few quick details like your name, company name, use case, volume, and project name. Once you're in, you'll get 25 euros in free credits to explore and build your automation. Now go to Project Information, Project Settings, Services. Here, enable these two services: Bank Statement Model to extract all relevant data, Flow Builder to automate the process. Next, create your data extraction preset. Let's define what data we want to extract. Click on Bank Statement Model, then hit New Preset. Name it Bank Statements to CSV. Enable the components you want. For this tutorial, we'll go with OCR data, which already includes the key fields like account details, dates, balances. Click Save and you're good to go. Next, set up your automation flow. Now go to Flow Builder, New Flow, Start from Scratch. Name it Convert Bank Statements to CSV. Input source, for this example, we'll use Google Drive. Select Trigger, choose Google Drive, New File, connect your Google account, choose the folder where your bank statements will be uploaded, be sure to check Include File Content. Test step, make sure it picks up at least one sample file. Then extract the data, click plus and add, document capture, bank statement. Configure it like this: connection, default DocHorizon, preset Bank Statements to CSV, File or URL, New File, Content. Now click Test Step. You should see the data extracted correctly. Next, Save to CSV. Click Plus again and choose Create New File, Google Drive. Now configure. Connection, your Google Drive connection. File name, choose a field like Bank. Text, from Document Capture, choose Components. Content type, CSV parent folder, choose your input folder like processed bank statements, click test step and voila! Your bank statement is now saved as a structured CSV file. You can open it in Excel, Google Sheets, Airtable, you name it. And don't forget, you get 25 euros in free credits to try this out yourself. No cost, no risk. If this helped you, hit like, subscribe and let me know in the comments what other workflows you'd love to automate next. See you in the next one.